Primary, there we are. Mitcham School. Yeah, it's my old school, where I went to school.
And we'll walk back.
Okay.
Thanks, Pam.
So we're about to walk to school. Ready to go? Full of energy?
Okay.
Yep, that's good.
All right.
What about the adults?
Yes, we're always full of energy.
Right. Let's grab a quick picture with the kids on the bridge.
Sure.
So you might want to stay down on this end.
Will I get that at school today, do you think? Good.
Alrighty. Oh, you're right. Okay. And then we'll just...
Is it for you?
Extremely. I mean, I didn't think I'd be walking with the Prime Minister, so it's great. Yeah, I'm excited.
Thank you very much.
Perfect. Cool.
When they grow
up?
No, do it. Yeah, no, we've got one here.
Excellent.
All right, you did.
Great job.
Journalist, great job.
So, welcome to Adelaide, or welcome back to Adelaide.
Thank you.
Did you used to do this walk when you were a student?
I did used to walk to school just from round the corner. We lived in Truro Avenue, so it wasn't a very long walk, but it's before the days of the walking bus, but the walking bus is a great innovation. Everybody getting to have a nice walk together.
How nice is it to come back to your own area and spend time with the kids here?
Oh look, it's lovely. A beautiful Adelaide day, some wonderful kids, and we're enjoying our walk, so we're having a good time.
And we'll put on the weather for you.
You certainly have. It's balmy. It's just a wonderful day in Adelaide.
And what's today all about for the kids?
Today is all about getting a bit of exercise and having a bit of fun. So it says, active kids are healthy kids on the t-shirt for a reason. That's what we want. Kids doing a bit of activity and keeping themselves nice and healthy.
And everyone, how excited are you to have the Prime Minister here?
Excited!
Want to give her a big cheer?
Thank you.
Girls with the arms around you, can I just ask you some questions while we're walking? Keep walking.
Yep.
How exciting is it to have the Prime Minister here with you?
Very.
Why is it so special?
Because she's come all the way from Canberra to come to our school.
And why has she come to your school? Do you know that?
Because I get school.
Did you know that she used to live in this area?
Yes.
Thanks, guys.
Well, I didn't realise you.
Talking as well. Why are you here today?
We're walking to school with my son to walk to school today.
What? But why especially? What? How special is today?
It's going to help us see the car coming.
Yeah. Why are you here today, especially, and how special is it for the kids?
It's pretty special with Prime Minister Julia Gillard here today.
So you've come along for the ride?
Yeah, we've parked out there and we've decided to walk with the group, with the rest of the group.
Not every day you get to spend with the Prime Minister, I guess. How do you think?
No, it's pretty different. That's good.
Thank you very much. Why are you here today?
To go to school.
What's so special about today? It's not every day that you get to do this?
Julia Gillard's coming.
Why has she come to your school?
Because it's her old classroom.
And how special is it that she used to go to your old classroom?
It's very special classroom. It's a different classroom, but it's at school.
So can you explain that to me? She used to go to your school, or what can you explain
to me?
She used to go to your school, wow. And how exciting is it that you're getting to walk to school with the Prime Minister? How are you feeling? How are you feeling when you woke up this morning?
Very good. I'm excited.
Not every day you get to walk to school with the Prime Minister?
No.
Thank you, guys. Yeah, there's a lot of kids here, but why are you here to help?
Well, we used to be part of the walking school bus. We don't do it anymore because we've got different schools and things. And the children really want to see Julia Gillard. They are really excited about it. And my children, she got red hair, and she's going to be Prime Minister too because Julia Gillard went to this school. So obviously she's going to be Prime Minister of Australia.
Thank you very much.
There you go.
So it's about 20 in there, and I reckon 60 all up.
Yeah, okay. And most of them are from here anyway.
Oh, they are. They're all from here, I think. Amazing. But this is the actual city.
Hello. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.